What's up, guys? Today I want to show you guys how to get this V-line going and the abs. I have a few exercises and I know this hat is intimidating, but don't worry, you'll look the same way in just a few months. Alright, so let's start. The first thing is the Russian twists. So you're gonna do 3 sets. I'm gonna use this because I have nothing else right now. So what it looks like is you're gonna hold, you usually use a heavy ball, or you can use weights to hold in your hand. So you're gonna keep your legs in the air like this, and you're gonna go one, that's two, that's three, and you're gonna do 15 to 25 reps. If you get real good, you'll do like 30. All right, the next exercise would be, let's see, 30 to 50 flatter kicks. Now flatter kicks are very simple. You just lie down like this. You kind of want your body in there like this, and you just go 1, 2, 3, 4 until you get to 30. You can do 30 to 50 of those, okay? And you'll do 3 sets of those. So, all right, I'm gonna show you another exercise. The third exercise would be leg raises. So you'll lift both legs up in the air, and you'll do 3 sets of these, 20 to 30. They look like this. All right, you lie down like this. And you go, you can put your hands underneath your bum like this and go one, and keep your core engaged, it's very important. So you're gonna do 30 to 50 like this. All right, here you go. The last exercise of your 10 to 15 minute ab workout would be 20 raised leg circles. So you're gonna do 10 circles to the left and 10 to the right. All right, this is how it will look. Do the same, you'll sit like this, you'll go, One, two, three. Okay, then you go other way. 1, 2, and you'll do 10 like that. That will really work both sides of your abs, and in no time you'll get a six pack with your V.